Cool boys and girls!
Hi, Grandpa!
This here's Captain Grandpa trying to rescue a crew. No one can rescue like my friend Jesus, but right now I could use rescuing from that Sir Walter. I think he wants to capture me.
Hey, Captain Methuselah, I just can't seem to get all these crates moved out of low depth. I've struggled over getting help and finding ways to get them moved.
Well, I struggle. Ask for help. We should never struggle over problems in our lives. But when we do, then we ask for help. Even Jesus asked for help when he struggled in the Garden of Gethsemane.
Well, Captain, seems like we have more problems. I saw that orange creature roaming around the island. Did you see that guy over there in the hammock?
Why, Jiggers, we need to find that orange critter. I don't know about that there sleeping person. He wouldn't budge when I poked him with a stick.
And it's a struggle just to stay afloat. I've been bailing water from this ship all day.
Man the bilge pumps, tote that barge, lift that anchor.
Welcome to Hobida. Oh, it's you again. I thought we had new visitors.
Well, I'm going to go help Jack with moving those crates. Come on, Jack.
Yes, I have help now, no struggles.
Seems like a lot going on today. What are the crates that you need to move so urgently?
Well, 1,000 cans of prime spam. I gotta keep them safe. That's our food rations.
I think I will rescue your mates and move those crates.
You see, boys and girls, if you ask for help when you struggle, people and Jesus are there to rescue you.
All right, I finally found the elusive dangerous creature. I'm going to net him. Watch me get dangerously close to the creature as he struggles free.
Well, boys and girls, this is my cue to run.
Crikey, he got clean away. Well, good day, mates.
Bye. Jackie,
I know I had a hard time keeping him out, and I was wanting to work some.
Vinny.
It's kind of hard to remember what kind it was. It's red and hairy.
Red, hairy fruit.
Yeah.
Huh.
Does anybody know what kind of fruit that might be?
Red and hairy.
Oh, I heard it.
A rheumatary.
That's it? Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, there's another kind. Soursop.
Soursop?
Yeah.
Have any of you ever ate a rheumatary?
Have you ever heard of it?
Have you even heard of it?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't.
Why are they so smart?
What about a soursop?
Yeah.
Sour
yeah.
It's green.
It's green. Has anybody ever ate a soursop?
No.
Oh my goodness, did you bring some to share with the girls, George?
No, I ate it all.
Oh my goodness.
It goes good with chocolate chip cookies.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Hey, I even had some coconut milk.
Oh boy, you're really enjoying this island life.
I am, I love this.
Good.
You know what?
What?
This is almost like paradise.
It is almost like paradise, isn't it?
Yeah, we'll talk about that another time.
Okay,
that's
for another time. Hey, George, did you bring a song for us tonight?
Don't worry. Be happy. La, 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 la. Don't worry. Be happy.
That is quite a song.
No, they gave me the right one. I love that one.
Yes, it's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, you know what?
What, boys and girls, are you listening?
Yeah.
What?
I was afraid I was going to be lonely here on the island.
Uh-huh.
And I was worried.
Oh, dear. You were worried about being lonely?
Yeah, but you know what?
What?
I always have Jesus as my friend.
That's right, and when you, Jesus is your best friend, you're never lonely, are you?
Nope.
Because you can always talk to him, can't you?
Yeah, you know how I found that out?
How did you find that out?
I read my Bible.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, well,
it's such a good book.
It's a wonderful book. It has so many great stories in it. We've been hearing stories all week out of our Bible, haven't we?
Yeah. You've done stories, boys and girls?
Yes. Have you been hearing good stories this week?
Yeah.
Do they ever mention Jesus?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh.
He always takes care of us.
That's right. He does.
Really good.
And you know what?
What?
It's almost time for us to go hear another wonderful story.
Ooh, that will be good.
It will be.
Okay. Yeah, I want to sing. I thought you wanted me to sing and then you didn't ask.
Well, I did ask, but you sang and we clapped, so I thought you were done.
I was teasing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, so now you really.
I want to sing the idea. Why is noisy up there tonight?
I know it's noisy tonight.
They might not be able to hear me sing.
Oh, I think they'll be able to hear you all right.
Do you think?
Yes, so you're going to sing about that wonderful book we were talking about, right?
Yeah!
The V-I-B-L-E. Boys and girls, do you know what that spells?
Bible!
Bible.
I told you, they're so smart!
I know they are.
They listen and learn!
When they're not talking, they do. Yes, yes. So, okay, are you about ready?
Yep.
Okay.
I have to warm up a little, not much.
Just a
little. I'm pretty hot.
I'm ready to go.
You too. Yeah.
Me too. Okay, go ahead. Are you warm now?
They still talking.
Oh.